σήμερα στο τμήμα μας, τον πρέσβη των Ηνωμένων Πολιτειών, αυτό ο χώρο τον κύριο Τζέφρι Μπάιερ. Είναι η δεύτερη φορά που ο κύριος Μπάιερ επισκέπτεται ακαδημαϊκό τμήμα στη χώρα μας και θεωρώ ότι αυτό είναι πολύ σημαντικό για το τμήμα Οικονομικών Επιστημών και το Πανεπιστήμιο Πελοποννήσου και όλα τα προγράμματα, γιατί δείχνει ότι δουλεύουμε πάρα πολύ ενεργά για να μπορέσουμε να πετύχουμε την εξωστρέφεια με τον καλύτερο δυνατό τρόπο. Ξέρετε πολύ καλά ότι οι επισκέψεις και οι γεγονότα αυτού του είδους γίνονται για εσάς, τους φοιτητές μας, για να μπορέσετε να δείτε ότι είστε και εσείς μέρος ενός κόσμου, στον οποίο πιο απλά συμμετέχετε ενεργά, αλλά μπορείτε να πετύχετε ό,τι ακριβώς θέλετε. Ο κύριος Μπάιερ είναι διπλωμάτης καριέρας, έχει εκτεταμένη εμπειρία στην Νοτιοανατολική Ασία, στην Ευρώπη, στην Ουκρανία, έχει κινηθεί με διακρίσεις από τις ΗΠΑ για το έργο του. Είναι πάρα πολύ ενεργός στη χώρα μας, πηγαίνει παντού, είναι χαρά να τον έχουμε εδώ μαζί μας, περιμένει τις ερωτήσεις σας. Θα μας μιλήσει στα αγγλικά, θα προσπαθήσω και στα αγγλικά και μετά το τέλος της ομιλίας του μπορείτε να κάνετε ερωτήσεις στα αγγλικά ή στα αγγλικά, αν χρειαστεί θα μεταφράσω εγώ.
Traveling over to ancient Bolivia, Naplio, as the mayor was emphasizing to me today, you are right in the middle of all of that. But it's nice to be able to spend a little time in the city, and especially to speak to so many people, because you really are Greece's future. I will try to keep my remarks relatively short, because what I really want to do today is to have a dialogue. So I will just spend a couple of minutes talking about the priorities of the United States here in Greece. I will, then we can open it up to a conversation in whatever direction is interesting to you. First of all, in terms of where we are in U.S.-Greece relations, it is no exaggeration to say that the bilateral relationship between our two countries is stronger than it has been in. Foreign policy planners in the period 1946-1947.
είμαστε εδώ με τον πρεσβευτή που είπα στην Ελλάδα, κύριο Τζέφρι Πάιετ, και θα τον ρωτήσουμε σχετικά με τα ελληνικά πολιτικά πράγματα. Your Excellency, first question.
Let me say first of all, I'm delighted to be back here, back here in Tripoli. As you know, I was up at the ski center in Manalo last year, but really appreciated the opportunity today to sit down with the mayor and his team, to talk about economic developments here, to talk about the very strong tradition of diaspora ties between Arcadia and the United States. We talked about the Pan-Arcadian Conference that will happen in June, and I underlined the embassy's commitment to support the further development of those links between the Greek-American diaspora and their home communities here in the Arcadia region and in the Peloponnesus. I'm also delighted to be here at the university. As American ambassador, I don't get to come onto university campuses a lot, and I want to thank Professor Tomasinos for the invitation. I was really impressed by the questions that the students had today, and we had a broad discussion about America's commitment to our alliance with Greece, America's interest in Greece's economic recovery, but also the challenges that both of our democracies face as we deal with a global and international environment, which makes the American alliance with Greece and Greece's role as a pillar of regional stability more important than ever before. So, thank you.
Well, thank you very much. Just a small question. Do you think that the things with our neighbor Turkey is going to escalate dangerously?
So, I always say I have no crystal ball. What I will say on the question of Turkey is we strongly support the approach that the Prime Minister has taken of seeking to engage, to find basis for dialogue, and certainly on the question of the two soldiers. We understand how important this is for Greece, and as the United States government, we've been fully engaged and hope that these two soldiers will be able to return home very soon. Thank you very much.